About to go get some money or go spend some money. They stopped me in the airport, had too many binges on me. They don't want you to live, they don't want you to bow. Them puts a smile in your face, yeah, then they pray for you to fall. Hey!
You did, grown motherfucking hero, nigga. You know what I'm saying? What's going on?
Out here in Charlotte, man. What's up with you?
Man, first of all, I appreciate your garbage head for coming to support this shit. As you see, the line is long as a bitch. But thank you for this interview. What's going on?
Nothing much, man. So, hey, just give us a little rundown, man. You know what I'm saying? Of the whole movie.
Look, man, it's a long-lived dog tour, man. You know what I'm saying? I dedicate this shit to my dog. I said I'm going to sell out every city. I said I'm going to go back to my hood, do a playground. Might fix two houses up, do free rent giveaways. Might give away my food truck to whatever city we in, the tour. That's what's popping, man. Help for help, man. Just trying to help my people, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so you know what I'm saying? Give us a little small upbringing, you know what I'm saying? How you came up?
Shit, treachery, goddamn it, in the hood, in the streets, you know what I'm saying? They had shit. Shit, stay with my grandma. Shit, like 18 of us in one house, struggling like a motherfucker. Sometimes they had no food, sometimes they had no clothes. But shit, my grandma made a way for a nigga. Shit, basically that was it. Shit, you know how this street shit go. You know you in the streets. Like, I wasn't literally in the streets selling dope, but it's like I'm in the streets, like that's where I'm from. You know what I'm saying? So I'm seeing all my family, everybody do this shit. And then like, I want it better. So shit, I said shit, when I get some money, shit, I'ma help everybody. Ain't gonna be no struggle no more. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to do.
So what would you say one of your biggest struggles like growing up?
Shit, having a disability for real. This shit hard as hell. You the only nigga like that. You had to deal with this shit, you know what I'm saying? Shit. And also, shit, losing my mom and my grandma the same year. Shit, that was a struggle.
Okay. So, you know what I'm saying? You took your struggle and, you know what I'm saying, brought some life.
Damn right. That's what this shit about. And I brought laughter into a micro. Brought laughter into bringing people together, you know what I'm saying? That's what this shit about.
Okay. So, man, you know what I'm saying? Talk about your experience with, you know what I'm saying, PRE getting started and, you know what I'm saying, being who you is.
Man, this, my dog made a nigga, man. I can't even lie. I got to get bruh's flowers. Without this, man, this shit wouldn't even be like this, you know what I'm saying? My bruh really paid away for me, you know what I'm saying? Gave me some light and shit. I did the rich, you know what I'm saying? Man, okay. I just want to say, man, I love bruh. This shit for him. This shit for my family. This shit for my niggas. This shit for everybody. That's what's going on.
Okay, so, you know what I'm saying, RIP to Dolph, you know what I'm saying, first and foremost, you know what I'm saying, like, when a person like Dolph come in your life, you know what I'm saying, like, is it life-changing for everyone, you know what I'm saying, or is just...
Shit, it's life-changing for everybody. You see this shit, don't it? We all together, coming together off one man name, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no negativity going on, ain't nobody doing no dumb shit. Like, usually when black people get together, it's dumb shit. It's a lot of shit going on. Nasty, this shit love. Everybody love each other. Everybody hurt kicking. It ain't no hospital, no bullshit going on. You see what I'm saying? So, bruh changing everything off that one death. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. So, you know what I'm saying? For the future or whatever, man, what's your goals?
Nah, man, I'm going through the roof, man. I don't even got no goals no more, bruh. Like, this shit going up, bro. Like, I'm finna train this motherfucker one by one, you know what I'm saying? Bring us together, do a bunch of car giveaway, house giveaway, help my folks. This is what's going on. Not just my folks, but everybody. Folks I don't even know, this is what's going on.
Okay, so, you know what I'm saying? For upcoming people, man, comedians, entertainers, rappers, or anybody in general, man, what kind of advice would you give?
I can't even say don't give up, because that's what everybody say. Shit, I'ma say damn near, man, keep going, like, don't stop doing what you're doing because a nigga got something to say or because a nigga hating on you or this nigga got this going on. Man, keep going, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what I say. Shit, no matter what, you don't know where you're going to be tomorrow. Shit, it might be raining today, but the sun going to come out tomorrow. Shit,
really?
Just 3 years ago, shit, I was fucked up. Man, look at this shit. You know what I'm saying? Man, I would have gave up. This shit would have never happened.
Okay, man. Salute to you, man, everything you're doing. So last thing, man, I gotta ask you, I gotta say everybody, how it feel to be on the hardest interview channel ever, man?
I fuck with it, man. Look, I just fuck with what y'all got going here. I love how y'all rocking, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's some real shit, but I ain't gonna let y'all ugly some more.
Word.